problem. Hers is in the red problem. Iron is in the big diamond. Then second rule is, if you are speaking to, he is asking about who is speaking. So you can say, it's I am speaking. It's I you speaking.
Clap for him.
Relating plus he or she plus has plus parts of the body plus pain. You have to set up now. You have to set up this rule. Just please go through.
And the third is.
Just I'm introducing him. He is Mr. Sivan Trivedi. Today he is going to express about how you express your feelings. Clear? So feelings. And some certain rules we will discuss, and that's all. First, relative plus I plus have or and plus in plus little plus problem, dilemma, concern, and conflict. Is it? By the way, you have to select yours some examples with the help of this rule, and you have to explain. Each and every candidate or students who is here. So rule number first you select and start with an example.
So the first example is, if you have a little problem, so how you can express
the
problem?
Chal, come here. If you have a little problem, serious?
If you have a little problem, so how do you express about the feeling or?
Sit down, good, sit down. I have here. If you have a problem, how will you first?
If you have a great danger, so how you express to us? I explain like this. Sir, I have problem, little problem in stomach.
Very good. Next, can you continue?
Sir, I have problem in the serious
thing. Very good. Next. Now Jasmine and Anjali, you both stand up. You have problem in your parts,
yes.
Any parts.
Yes. So what do you?
What is it?
I have problem in stomach.
I have stomach pain.
I have problem in leg.
Very good. Sit down. Very good. Okay, that's all. This is okay. No period is over.